Seriously excited to check this one off my bucket list. Well, not this bird. I'm just filming on this bird because it's very cool art. But rainbow vomit. And I'm on the back of it, so not this either. But we almost there. There's the fair over there we were just at. It's the back side of it. This cool mural over on the side of this building. And as you can see, this is still closed, but we are ready to go in there. Well, we are in the lobby of Rainbow Vomit. I am very much excited. Definitely good.
Welcome.
This is the waiting room. I'm very excited to see all this.
Carl's Jr.
No, not Carl.
Matt Rich Burger, but you're amazing. Okay. We got last year, that's it. Sort of like jumping inside of a comic book or this paper. Okay, got it. But it's just kind of that, you know, cool place. So it's a Sunday. Literally anything that you could have, something amazing is going to happen for y'all. I don't know what it is. It might be you had a typewriter, and this reminds you of your man, your Mimi, you know, and that's what this place is more feel than this. I recommend as little of this as possible just in general. And there's a unicorn wandering around named Gerard. He's really friendly, just don't feed
nobody
him.
On the line.
The Orbeez, they're in the same. He loves being photographed though, so feel free to like mount him and things like that. He's French. He's here somewhere.
Really cool.
Have fun. Let's see, like one of my favorite went on this cool journey last year where I was basically playing all over the
world. Oh, cat with vomit. That's Rainbow. Oh man. Yes. Yes. Oh man. What the? It's still on me. Oh my goodness. Oh my goodness, let's check out what this has. Let me see if I do this, will it say anything? Nope, nothing. I like how they give you the light for your. Oh, I have a step right there. Look at that storm up there. To feel this. Oh, this is worth my bucket list alone. Oh, I love it.
Yeah, cool.
And it just smells so.
Look at this picture. I love it.
They said open the drawers. Oh, hey.
Can't open them.
can't open the oven. I smell that stuff, hardcore. Oh, this is the stuff you can buy. That's cool. Let's look in here, just to look in here.
That's...
Oh, a horse head, are you kidding me?
That's funny. Look, they have your duck.
I do have that. Oh, I guess you're not supposed to. I'm opening the drawer. Oh, a rainbow. This is sitting over here on the side of this stuff. You can literally move stuff. That's what's cool, is you can literally go through everything. Trust me, because I'm going to go through everything. See what was over here. Because I seen that I could pull. Oh, maybe I'm not supposed to pull that. I'm just supposed to feel that. Okay, never mind. See, it's like I'm not supposed to open that. I know, I love the way it's all this soft. Going upstairs. There's those white balloons. Very cool. Here's this other room you can walk in with more balloons. I'm thinking anybody can have an interactive house like this if you have some paint, tape, and balloons, some life, music, creativity. I mean, you can have this. This is very freaking cool. But I do know there's something up there, and we have to find it. Let's see if we can find one. Oh, there's Ashley trying to find one still. I found something. I'm gonna find it for everybody. Watch me. Watch me. I'm not telling nobody. Oh, I might have to tell somebody. Holy fuck, that almost made me shit. Damn, dude, I can't believe I found this. I'm the best out of everybody here at least. I'm the best out of everybody here at least. I'm embracing all of this. Look at this. I kind of want to rush up there so I can be like, hi, I found and y'all didn't, but you know, it's hard not to. Oh, I'm riding the unicorn, what? Oh. Not only am I the best, I'm the only one on a unicorn that's rainbow. I'm the best, yeah. I'm the best, yeah, I almost fell off. Oh man, dude, this is really cotton, like seriously. Throw some cotton together and some lights and you guys got a rainbow. These people are gonna bust in here like, you didn't tell me? Nah. I'm enjoying my own rainbow unicorn without you. There's something up there. I think that's the AC, probably. There's another door up there, so I think whenever you go to the other secret passageway, boom, door. They're probably looking for me right now. They have no idea I found the secret! Oh, dude, I feel so cool right now. Jovi the Explorer on the secret game. Oh, see, I almost fell off the horse. Man, I need to quit talking crap. What is this? This looks different. Oh, that's just a big old light. You still haven't found it. What kind of suckers am I dealing with? Oh, light bar. It's not a door though. How do I get up to where I want to get up? Ah! No, you scared the crap out of me. I was enjoying my freedom by myself. There ain't nothing out there. Gotta go find old Ashty. Oh, how do I get out of here? Oh, now I gotta go find Ashty. So I hope I just didn't give it up. Now I gotta go find her. Where's she at? Ashty! I got a surprise for you. Here's the bathroom. He said, look at it. Well, I'm not touching any of that. I don't know why I'm gonna touch it, but he says we're checking out even if you don't gotta go. It is pretty neat in here, I must say. You don't have to take out your phone when you're in here. You got plenty of stuff to gander at. Time to go in here with Ashty. So this guy is chilling up there in this heavenly clouds. Get back out.